back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
The villagers of Little Hangleton still called it the Riddle House. Half a century ago, a servant had found all three Riddles dead.
Perhaps if we were to do it without the boy, my lord.
No. Harry Potter is as good as mine. It is decided.
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang of Death Eaters, followers of Lord Voldemort, rampaged across the campsite. Arthur Weasley sent Harry, Ron and Hermione back to the portkey.
On that rock.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Move the rock out of the way.
Be careful, Dad. Abifrost! Orkidius! Axio! Come on!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Keep moving! Use Carpe Retractum! It's not safe here!
Come on, you two!
Stupid eye!
They're everywhere.
Get ready to jinx them.
Ow!
He's got a taste for me.
He took a bite out of me.
Wicked. It bit me.
Wow! Yes! Arcadius!
Yeah! That's right! Excellent! Excellent!
That's very steep!
Brilliant! Wicked! Ooh, a bean!
Get the bean!
A bridge!
How observant of you, Ronald.
Hurry up!
Blimey!
Get past that Death Eater!
We can't cast at him!
Stay low! Well done!
Mors Mordra!
What is that?
It's the Dark Mark, Harry! It's his mark!
Voldemort!
Get to the portkey!
Hogwarts will this year play host to the Tri-Wizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Beauxbatons Academy of Magic, proud sons of Durmstrang. May I introduce Professor Moody. Defense against the dark arts, teacher.
Harry, Ron, and Hermione met Mad-Eye Moody for an extra defense against the dark arts lesson.
Wondering why I brought you here, are you?
This is where you learn how to defend yourselves.
Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance.
Right, now you need to jinx it. Make sure you pick up the blue beans. They'll help you with your casting. Now, go through that door to the next room.
Stop, Fog! Brilliant!
Wicked! Hey, well done!
Why don't you try a charm?
Great!
Have you been practicing?
Yes.
Right on target.
Magicus Extremon!
That was great!
Yeah!
Excellent!
Wow, good job! Good aim!
Try summoning it with the Axio Charm. Not bad. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axio. Nothing like wizard sweets to boost energy.
One champion can win the Triwizard Tournament, and that champion must survive three very dangerous times. Your three champions are Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, and Master Cedric Diggory. Harry Potter.
Potter! If you're to survive the Triwizard Tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard shields. And remember, constant vigilance.
Axio!
Axio!
You haven't got all day.
Now, to put the fires out, you'll need to use Aqua Erupto. Perfect.
Brilliant!
Are you trying to get burnt? You'll need to work together to put out the bigger fires.
Give me a hand!
Very good, Granger.
Okay, Hermione.
Yes, I think so.
Perfect. Ah, now you should remember this creature.
Nice work, Potter, but remember, constant vigilance.
Axio!
Axio!
Get a jinx on it. I think a charm might be better.
That was good.
Burn holes in my trousers. Ouch! That blast burnt me.
It tried to blast me. Salamander fires.
Very good, Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
There's more of those things.
I'm sure you recall salamander fires, Weasley. You need to put them out or they'll spawn new salamanders. Weasley, they'll just keep coming if you don't put the fires out.
Aqua Erupto!
Carpe Retractor!
Granger, put that fire out!
Carpe Retractor!
The fires, put them out!
Okay. There better not be any more of those things in here.
Knowing Moody, there's bound to be an army of them.
Every time I turn round, there's a salamander just waiting to get me.
I think you'll find there's more than one this time, Ron. Ow!
Lapidus!
Aqua Erupto!
You'll need to do better than that. Get a move on, will you?
We did it!
Excellent. Now, retrieve the shield. Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Yeah!
Hagrid led Harry, Ron, and Hermione into the Forbidden Forest. He had something important to show them. It was a Hungarian horn-tailed dragon.
Hermione, what does a horn tail sound like?
Something like that, I reckon.
Accio.
Ow!
Yeah!
Ouch!
Thank you. Square Rapto!